I remember Frank Doe once assuring that what he can do with a snare drum.